Okay, it's July 27th, 2017. It is 4:05 p.m. Thursday. I don't know if I said Thursday. Sometimes I do, sometimes I don't want to say the date. And if it wasn't for that corn, it'd be a good view of that storm coming up. That's west right there where that little tree is right there. That's west. The sun sets off to one side or the other because, again, I've got a compass. That's west. And now it's, I don't know if the sun sets over that way or over that way. But, you know, what was it? Was it 1 degree or 2 or 3 degrees, I think, that the Earth was knocked from its axis when they detonated that megaton bomb in the core and triggered Fukushima back in March 11, 2011. And ever since then, we're basically breathing probably some small, minute amount of fallout. But I wanted to get this storm because it's getting dark. I always said I wanted to be out in the country whenever a storm blew up and I could videotape it or video record it because there's no such thing as videotape really anymore. And I do this a lot because those satellites can check that out whenever they want. And again, some people laugh of it at it, and there's a lot more people that understand and get it. So, yeah. I haven't seen any lightning yet, just thunder in the distance. I said it would get here around 4 or 5 o'clock today, and here it is, so. 4:05 right now, so you get it, 4:05, 4:05. Put that around my neck. It'd be so weird, I mean, I'd be scary as hell, though, seeing a funnel cloud dropping down out here, because we have no place to go. We got 150 acres of corn surrounding us. We have a ditch over there we can go where it floods, like a little river when it floods. And I don't think I want to get now 2 dogs, my wife, and a cat over in a ditch that's going to be running water about 2-3 feet. The wind's picking up. I put my hand over the mic so it might, hopefully won't cut out. But then it's thundering in the distance. I'm gonna go over here to the chairs we have out here for the fireplace. Yeah, this one's repaired, as you can see. It's not wet, so I have tape all over my ass. Yeah, I see. See, it's nice to sit around the campfire. How about some lightning? Might have lightning show later today. And if I do, I'll try to get out back here. If it's raining hard, though, I won't be able to. I don't know what I'll do. Off the front porch is the best I can do. It's the back porch. The back porch gets rain up underneath it a lot more than the front does, even though the front gets it on the ends. I'll do this till the end of 5 minutes. It's 3 minutes and 40 seconds now. That's northeast right now. I mean northwest, I'm sorry, not northeast, northwest. And then that's west. Southwest. Like right, just to right of that tree, that's southwest. In 18 seconds. Like I said, 5 minutes, I'm going to stop it. If I record again, if I see lightning or something, I'll start recording. I'm going to sit out here for a few minutes. So it should be almost, that should be about 8 minutes after 4. Look up. Corn's kind of still, as I'm saying that. As soon as I started saying that, the wind started blowing a little bit. Okay, now. 15 seconds. 10. 5. 3.